Okay, what's up with the doors? Why is that door going like that? Is there a dead body between the door or what? Anyway, hello boys and girls. We're back at the Call of Pripyat Special Edition and I'm doing the scientist missions and I need to pick up scanners from you. Oh, it's 4 scanners. No, wait. 3 scanners still. So, what's up with that? Dead dog? Is there somebody? What's happening? Oh, we're best pals now. Yo. Never mind. So, scanners. It looks like the blowout broke their door. How many scanners? 3. Yes, please. So what's that? I think it's a crate. It's too small of a dot to be dead body. I remember one scanner went into the burner. One scanner went into the who's watching me? Stove? I suppose. One went into the concrete basin. And I'm not sure about the third. That orange blob in the sky feels like home. Because in my hometown, just outside town, there are some greenhouses. Nothing fancy, they're not even that big. But but they are well illuminated. And I mean, many people would consider that light pollution, I guess. Basically, when there's even a hint of clouds in the sky, the light from the greenhouses forms a very impressive orange blob in the sky. And if you pass that area in winter time, like especially if there's only a little bit of snow and the ground is frozen and you drive through the area, then it all looks like some post-apocalyptic landscape, because it's the orangey sodium light, and if you combine it with a winter landscape of, I don't know, dark blues, etc., it's kind of impressive. Oh, we're here. I think the detector needs to go away now. And I can deal with the detector after I have dealt with the snorks. Quick save here. Load my gun. Watch my step. I think there's an artifact there. Okay, so where are the snorks? away or something? I mean, right now the safest place for me to be is inside the anomaly. Just a second. Show me, what is this? Oh, it's a fireball. So, snorks? I distinctly remember there being snorks after placing the detector. No? Might have broken the game already. Okay, let's see, where's the next one? Ah, yes, so a concrete basin and electro, of course. I'm gonna take the electro first. I'm gonna diddle-daddle in the area a little bit. Maybe the snorks will trigger in a slightly different area. Don't fall in. We're staying up here right now. Okay, hear no snork, see no snork, speak no snork. Electro, here I come. The snorks are otherwise occupied. Maybe these are not the nocturnal snorks. Maybe these are not the snorks I am looking for. Okay, they're... Oh, hello. I have an idea. Oh, okay. I think the bloodsucker is not directly threatening me right now. I need to kill this zombie fight because otherwise they will obstruct me. Thank you. don't know if the night vision is actually any more stealthy than the flashlight, but it feels that way. Why am I irradiated? Are these piggies for me? Oh no, I think it's just a random piggy. Okay. Done that. And lose the light and check health. Zombification. I don't think I've seen that book before, or maybe I have. But it seems to me that some of the books and notes that I pick up are kind of situation dependent. Like soon after I have done something, the relevant info will pop up in book form as well. Eat. Snorks, could it be that they only show up after you have planted the third one? That is entirely possible, and I don't remember how it worked. Okay, so right now I'm gonna sort of bypass the whole blockade area and approach from this side instead. What's this? A bush stash! Yoink! Of course, now I'm a little bit encumbered, but hey. Okay, with the light, I mean with the night vision, I might as well not have the detector. Oh, and now I'm stuck in the tree. I hope that I'm far enough from the bandits that they don't take any interest in me right now. I am certain that there are snorks in the area. At least there were before the latest blowout. situation going on over there. To detect anything right now, so let's put the detector away. Equip shotgun. Ow. Health check. Good enough. Where's the spot? I should be standing right in it. Ow. It's a good thing that my... Oh, it's not inside the basin, it's on the shore, isn't it? If there are snorks coming, then I will just jump into the soup and... Yeah. Okay, anything I should be aware of? Instead. Like the shadow of a ghost. And oh my, the goggles are noisy. How about now? Any snorks? Or was it a follow-up mission, maybe? I mean, I only remember that there was this anomaly, and there was a scanner, and there were snorks. But maybe it wasn't the placement mission, maybe it was the calibration or something. Take a moment to breathe. Nothing around you. They can't hurt you. See, something keeps triggering that gas field as if there was an artifact, and yet I can't detect anything. Could this be the sample thingy? Oh, it's somebody's gun. Okay, that works too. It's completely corroded. Makes sense. Of course, if I leave it here, then it will not break down entirely. Instead, it's gonna keep littering the zone and dragging down the frame rate. But if I leave it in the middle of the road, maybe somebody will pick it up, even though it's completely destroyed. I mean, I know that the zombie fight pick up like anything. Uh, What was that? I think we have a bloodsucker ahead. We do. Ah, no, that's the pseudo-dog corpse. Okay, so the thing that I saw, I think it was the light bouncing off the bunker. Bloop. I'm not putting my gun away just yet because this area is prone to Tushkano hordes, I think. Then.
А, подходите. Что?
Ah, he won't buy anything but vodka. Classy. So wait, what is he saying? The scanners are registering something north of them? And something something anomalous sample something. And that's all he's got. Oh, okay. They are picking up the space-time bubble. And again, the only way to get the Svarog will be to return to Zaton. So this, I took the quest, but I'm gonna do it much, much later. Okay, manual save. Ah, yeah, of course, because north is that way. So, I would like to go and put some of my stuff away.
Здравствуйте. Всегда рад видеть нового человека в нашем бункере.
The way he says our bunker sounds a little bit ominous. So I think if I take this, this is gonna take me to the follow-up quest where I protect the stalkers, but I don't want to do it at night.
Здорово.
Привет, брат.
Heyo. Not now. I need.
Привет.
Ну,
я слушаю.
Привет.
Bye. Yeah. So before I do anything, I'm gonna go to the digger. Heyo. I'm gonna go to the digger and put my stuff away. Oh, they have the usual stalker dialogue, of course.
Слушаю тебя.
Maybe that's not good tone, but I don't intend to ask about anything. Because I can spend that energy and that attention to finding the shit itself. And I mean, instead of spending that energy on reading, because it's gonna take an extra effort with my poor Russian and whatnot. Did I pick up the stash that was in here somewhere, or did I not? As per usual, I don't remember. Oh, and if I'm going to my stash anyway, I will take a little detour. Detour through the quarry. And if I pick up any artifacts, then I will just put them in the stash. Like, as an idea, it's nice to have two designated stashes, or like eventually three, but in practice I'm just far too lazy to walk through the ghost stash every time. Oh shit. Overkill, bitch. Oh hey, is the light on? Eerie. Oh, I'm already equipped, okay. Right now the main thing I need to watch out for is water. Limit my exposure. And maybe take precautions. Although stepping straight into the anomaly is not that great of an idea either. And it's dawning, nice. Anything? Nope. This side. Nope. Oh, and it's not light, it's these growths. I don't even know what they are. Anomalous moss. It seems to glow because I can see them in the dark. Maybe they are somewhat similar to those plant-ish formations that you see around the bar instead of Chernobyl. And in some of the buildings in the World Territory. To lock this around, or this, or these, or this, or these, or these indeed. Gonna take some more of this ammo though. Do I have extra grenades? Yes. I think I'm all set. By the time I have casually, calmly, slowly. Oh, hello, we have a controller there. Forget casually, calmly, slowly. Want to fight. Visuals. Apparently, as far as my hypothesis about mutant life and how certain mutant appearances need to be basically unlocked, some of it seems to hold true. Whoa! Hello! Snorks who was scheduled to appear at the other side of the quarry and you just sort of got lost in the way, or what? Okay, let's see my ammo. Could be better. We'll go to the safe little bunker and see what I might have stashed there. And I think I'm gonna drop the snork feet in there too, or snork boots even. And by the time my detour takes me back to the bunker, I expect it to be like proper daylight. Oh. Okay, so apparently I did have some... shotgun rounds here. So that's the controller's hand, huh? These look outright eerie. Flesh eyes, huh? I want to pick up this ammo. Yes. And how about medkits? Well, let's use artifacts instead, as I already am, and no, put it away. What about grenades? Any F1s? I don't see any. Oh well. The danger zone very, very carefully. Oh, another controller right there. And I hear something big, I think. Can I crawl under this? Controller after the boar or what? Okay, let's get closer to the hatch. I mean, now that it's almost kind of daylight, I don't think I want to waste any more ammo on the controller. Easy, 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 easy. Try to cross the danger zone from this side. Should be far enough. Also check if there are any bodies in the area. It would make sense to have some. There is one. I think this might have been here before. Oh yeah, just what I need. You know what? Hello? Game. Not gonna waste the shells in here. I'm gonna use this ammo that I have in abundance. them are already kind of at the brink of death, I think. Huh. So is the bloodsucker already here, or I can't even tell. The pigs are certainly restless. Pistol thing might not be too optimal of a method. I think I'm not gonna hunt the rest, just keep going. Now, I picked this up and kept it so that I could shoot the controller if I have to, from distance, you see. Should this prove unnecessary, I will just carry on. Oh, hello! Yeah, definitely not gonna address this right here, right now. I might address the zombie fight though. So how many bloodsuckers are there altogether? 4, I think. Yeah, 4. It's almost like there are a squad of 3. Okay, that's the swamp variety. Did I throw my gun? Tell me I didn't throw my gun. I think I did. Ah, shit, I blew it. Shit. Oh, when was my last save? still here, huh? Was it after or before or after what? Oh, if I'm still here, then I'm gonna actually pick some shit up and put some shit away. Then put these away, take some more grenades and switch to different medkits. Let's see, what else did I miss? There was a certain item which I thought that, oh, if only I had this. I'm gonna take some more of this ammo as well. But I'm not going after the pigs anymore. Yeah, I think this is good. Maybe let's switch it to this. Yeah, quick save here. So it is. I mean, with the mutant situation changing, I think it soon might be the time to start carrying a scoped weapon. Like, right now I'm still saving up the ammo, but at some point I intend to switch to the Winter, and I don't know what to choose for the sidearm then. Maybe again Winter and SMG combined, so the SMG would fulfill the function that the shotgun is right now. I know that I could just equip both slots with quote-unquote big weapons, but that just feels wrong, man. Okay, so what was it that I did keep? Nothing, actually. I think I'm good. I'm gonna let the crate live. Anyway, let's check the surroundings. There is. Yeah, I'm gonna ignore that one for now. Piggies, I'm not gonna spend any time on them anymore. Also, that's why I went over here, of course. I think we have two bloodsuckers here now. Hello! Yeah, two at least. Oh, actually, I think the whole gang is here. The faster I shoot, the less accurate it is, so I shouldn't really do that. Piggies now. Different noise. Oh, that's a boar. How's my ammo situation? Could be better. I think I'm gonna leave that last one to be. Here, yes. Some vodka for science. Leave the rest. Sure if I'm prepared enough for the upcoming mission, ammo-wise, I mean. So I think I'm gonna do so that I'm gonna initiate it, I'm gonna try it out, and if it turns out that but I don't have enough ammo. I will reload and visit my glorious depot stash. Not waste any shotgun ammo on the dogs. Save after the bloodsuckers. Ah, I think I didn't. Show me. Yeah, that's at the quarry. Okay, if that's the case, then I'm gonna end the episode here and see where my adventures take me. And I'm gonna pick up all the science in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now. And see you soon.